He's busy in the kitchen like he always is, hanging out with Doug Katz here. Now, if you guys were paying attention, Alex Katz was the big exhibit here. And Doug Katz, is there a correlation? And they're both at the art museum. I don't know.
It's a secret if it is.
Yeah, it's an urban legend. You heard it here first. Okay, so mid-century,
yes.
The Alex Katz exhibit, the indirect father of pop art, and now we're going to do a mid-century inspired dish.
That's right. Okay. So really, I feel like, you know, when you go through this exhibition, you see the beautiful colors.
Right, right.
And I think food has such beautiful color, and we tried to pair something that really sort of symbolically, you know, represented his artwork. And
okay.
So I think it's all about the presentation. We have beautiful sea scallops,
mm-hmm.
mushrooms, carrots, leeks, fennel, some radishes, and a little bit of fennel frond. And this is an artichoke puree. So
we're just
taking our bowl, and we'll take a little bit of our artichoke puree, and we'll put that on the plate.
Mm-hmm.
We'll place our scallops. I'm just going to do that here.
Yeah, because you're a chef.
Yes.
Do your thing.
We'll just place our scallops right there.
Okay.
And then this is the fun part, really. We just get to create little piles of color.
This is when you turn into an artist.
That's right. On the plate.
Mm-hmm.
And we've blanched these vegetables so that they have a really nice texture.
What does blanch mean
Blanching,
for guys like me?
Really, it's boiling in salted water, and then it really pulls moisture out so that they have a really nice texture to them.
Interesting.
And then we'll take our mushrooms.
Right.
And just add a couple of those as well.
So
just around
that
the plate.
Looks like some mid-century, you know how everything was very simple yet very deliberate?
Yes.
Yeah, you know, that's very cool.
And so that's our scallop entree. We also have a great asparagus soup with a fennel pollen cream.
Uh-huh.
And we take beautiful flowers that add extra color. And you can see that asparagus soup just, it represents the colors that he uses in his food. And then this is a lemon and blueberry trifle. Again, the lemon is just this really beautiful color yellow. And then the blueberry, you know, just is a nice pop of color as well.
Okay, and Providence right here at the museum, what are the hours for, you know, the restaurant and then the cafe?
So we're open, you know, lunchtime and dinnertime. Dinnertime Wednesdays and Friday nights. When the museum is open, we're here in the cafe and the restaurant.
Gotcha.
And we do weekend brunch Saturdays and Sundays.
Okay.
We also have really great events throughout the year. If you just check out in the restaurant, we have terrace nights, and we have a great Negroni sort of event happening through June where you can get different Negronis, which actually represent this art as well. It has a nice color to that as well.
Doug Katz, thank you so much. Here at the Cleveland Museum of Art, we have some more stuff we're going to show you downstairs, but that is art in itself. Edible art, which is going to leave that plate as soon as we go back.
I was going to say, almost too beautiful to eat,
right,
but no.
Not quite. Don't eat it. We'll finish it. Thank you, Kenny.
Looks gorgeous.
All right.